rusted telescopic nine iron.
The door's stuck. I need some kind of tool to get it open.
Aren't you supposed to be good at this sort of thing?
No, not anymore. I gave it up.
Tell that to them.
Yeah, right.
So what do we do now?
I'm working on it.
Can we get out through here?
I don't know. You want to go back down?
Are you crazy?
Exactly.
Well, I don't think we're going to have it to ourselves for long.
What did you do to those guys?
I have a manuscript. They want it.
Let me guess. It ain't poetry.
It contains the secret location of a priceless treasure.
Oh, terrific. I should have known.
It's been in my family for years. I started to decode it, drew too much attention to myself, and now this.
Well, thanks for asking me along. Really appreciate it.
So where are we?
I don't know. I've never been up here before.
That's the elevator.
Weird. I wonder who could be...
Are you crazy? The bad guys, that's who. I can't hold this forever, George.
That should hold it. Lucky the old Stobart Club has a locking device.
Thanks. That was a good idea.
Yeah. Clever, huh?
Hey, Silvio! Help me get this door open!
Uh-oh. I don't think this is such a great idea.
There must be another way out.
Let's hope so. This thing isn't coming off in a hurry. I'll never pull this off by myself.
Quick, give me a hand with this grill.
Sure.
Come on, we can get out this way.
fault on this line.
They must have smashed the office up pretty good.
I am not gonna do that. Shut. No chance of breaking through there. That won't work here. Got no reason to try that. Damn, I can't quite reach it. Chain's just too far to reach. Using that just too far to reach. Chain's just too far to reach. Just too far to reach.